watching News 12, everyone. I'm Suzanne Colucci. New tonight, the former manager of the Rye Golf Club pleads guilty to grand larceny. Scott Yandrusevich admitted he stole nearly $300,000 over 4.5 years. He allegedly pocketed the money intended for staff and to operate the restaurant at the city-owned golf club by submitting phony invoices for fictitious workers. Yandrusevich was arrested last November. He'll be sentenced in the spring and must pay back all the money.